Hello and welcome to all. Washing up, cutting your nails, shaving your beard, and cutting your hair. All these gestures are part of our daily life. It is even essential if we want to stay healthy and maintain a decent social life. But there are some people on earth for whom the concept of hygiene is absolutely not one of their priorities. Make yourself comfortable. Today we are going to see these 8 people who do not maintain their bodies. I warn you, it's not going to smell like a rose. Let's go, let's go. Who says only women like to grow their nails? Men too, here's the proof. Sridhar Chilal is an 83-year-old Indian man living in the city of Pune, India. And guess what? The stories of manicures and broken nails, he knows them to the tip of his fingers. Because he is the world record holder for the longest left-hand nails ever with a length of 9 meters. Sridhar stopped cutting his nails in 1952 when he was only 15 years old. A little youthful madness perhaps? We don't know for sure, but what is certain is that it lasted a long time, since he didn't cut them afterward for 66 long years. Throughout this period, Chilal was famous for his nails, because, in addition to officially entering the Guinness Book of Records, he appeared several times in films and television series proudly displaying his nails. And although he was extremely proud of it, Chilal finally had to resolve to part his cartilage, which was becoming too bulky, and which, due to his age, was beginning to twist his fingers and consequently causing him to lose the functions of his hand. The octogenarian thus decided to part with his friends during a ceremony in New York. To be able to cut them, it was necessary to use a circular saw, because over the years the nails had hardened and formed a kind of spiral like thin horns. Today, the happy owner of this little keratin pile is proud to have exhibited his nails in a museum specializing in unusual objects in New York. Under this man's strange hat are 50 long years without having cut his hair, can you imagine? Let's take it all off and see what's underneath. Tran Van Hay was originally from Vietnam. He was known all over the world for his exceptional hair, a 6.70 meters long dreadlock and weighing 10.4 kilograms. No wonder that to cover or uncover his hair, he needed the kind and brave help of his wife. In fact, Tran Van Hay hadn't cut his hair in 54 years, and that's not the worst, he hadn't washed it in 15 years either. It all started with a terrible experience in his youth that made him stop cutting it. At the age of 25, Tran Van Hay fell ill after a visit to the barbershop. This experience traumatized him so much that he later developed a real phobia of hairdressing. And since his hair tended to grow quickly, he was forced to make dreadlocks to tie it up and make it easier to maintain, if you can use that term. His impressive hair had forced him to stop farming, as the weight of it was causing him to balance problems, making it impossible for him to carry out his daily tasks. Although Tran Van Hay's hair was 1 meter longer than that of Hu Satio, the then Guinness Book of Records world record holder, he never expressed a wish to enter the Thai world record. Tran Van died in 2010 at the age of 79 and was buried with his lifelong friend, his long hair. This case could seriously make you grind your teeth, especially when you know that it's a snag this time, and what a snag it is. Jay is a young man who had serious dental problems, to put it mildly. Since he supposedly forgot to brush his teeth for almost 20 years, if not his whole life. A small mistake of oblivion for which he is now paying the consequences, broken teeth. When he was a child, Jay was not pressured to take care of his teeth, which made him afraid of dentists, which only made the problem worse. Even worse, Jay told a show called Embarrassing Bodies on Channel 4 that over the years, he had eaten mostly bad food, drank a lot of soft drinks, and never brushed his teeth. This neglect resulted in a 20-year accumulation of plaque and tartar, which had significantly decayed his teeth. Dr. James Russell is the dentist who took care of Jay's very special case. To save his smile, he first cleaned his teeth professionally to get a clearer picture of the extent of the damage. Then he found that, strangely enough, Jay's roots and bones were still in good condition. This meant that he could get life-changing dental implants. But he could only benefit from his implants once his lifestyle, including his diet, had changed. So, Jay cut back on soft drinks and sweets, and, finally, started brushing his teeth and doing the required dental work. As a result, 11 teeth were removed and replaced with natural-looking implants. The implants were attached to his jaw with titanium screws. While Jay's story may come as a shock to many, 1 in 10 people around the world admit to forgetting to brush their teeth regularly, and 1 in 4 claims to brush only once a day, which is obviously not enough. Well, we're nice, we'll give you a little reminder for the beauty of the gesture. If you don't want to fall into the same problem as Jay, you have to brush your teeth at least twice a day. If you sometimes don't feel like shaving your 3-day mustache, don't worry, there are worse things than you. This man has been growing his own for 35 years, the mustache has had plenty of time to disappear and become fashionable again. His name is Gurdhar Vyas, he is 59 years old and he is from Bikaner, Rajasthan, India. He hasn't shaved his mustache since 1985, more than 3 decades of uninterrupted growth for a beautiful bush, which today reaches the impressive height of 6.7 meters. He also claims to hold the record for the longest mustache. It is difficult to prove him wrong, as he has set the bar so high. Thanks to his mustache, Gurdhar quickly became a local celebrity and many locals and tourists want to pose with him. Of course, such a bush is something to keep up with. It requires long hours of care to keep it beautiful and silky, almost 3 hours of maintenance every day, between grooming, massage, and the application of oil and pepper. That's all well and good, but what about washing? Well, the one nicknamed the Mustache Man in India says he only washes his mustache once a year, he doesn't use shampoo, and covers it with a bag when he takes a shower. He also confided that he never intended to cut it off. Holy mustache. If you're wondering where that stench is coming from, well, it's probably around here. From that chemist who hasn't showered since your grandma was born. Well, we're exaggerating a little, but he's totally out of line. Dave Whitlock, a chemical engineer, hasn't taken a shower for more than 17 years. Well, yes, he still showers with a bacteria-based spray to ensure his hygiene. Let's have a look. If we had to imagine what someone who hasn't washed for 17 years looks like, the picture would probably not be very nice to see or smell. But Dave Whitlock, a chemical engineer who graduated from MIT in Boston, USA, is not dirty. To ensure his hygiene, he has decided to use bacteria. You can rest assured that he still has all his mental faculties. He has developed a spray that he says eliminates the need for a shower. He has even created his own company AO Biome, which produces sprays based on live bacteria, designed to restore the good bacteria that are no longer present on our skin due to modern life. First guinea pig of its creation? Himself. So poetically called Mother Dirt, the product must be applied twice a day, it has no smell and would feel like water. The researcher explains that it is made up of microorganisms capable of assimilating the sweat and fatty fluids that the body expels, keeping it clean naturally. Lee Redmond was born in 1941 and currently lives in Salt Lake City, Utah, USA. And until 2009, she was, according to the Guinness Book of Records, the woman with the longest fingernails in the world. Redmond started growing her nails from late 1978 to early 1979, and although she had planned to cut them in 2006, she had declared this on talk shows like CBS News and Ripley's Believe It or Not, she finally chose to keep them. In one of her last appearances at a fundraiser for the Salt Lake City Fire Department, it was reported that her nails averaged 86 to 89 centimeters in length. Despite nails this length, Lee could ride a bike, drive a car, use the vacuum cleaner, wash dishes and even cut his grandchildren's hair. She was able to manage her daily life without too much difficulty. She also said that her long nails didn't bother her when she was caring for her husband, who had Alzheimer's disease. But on February 10, 2009, the woman who was extremely proud of her nails saw her dreams broken in an accident. One day, she was in a car when a pile-up caused 4 cars to pile up. Lee was ejected, but she survived despite serious injuries. But the most terrible thing, according to her, was the loss of her fingernails. Because in effect, they were tragically broken on the spot. Her worst nightmare had thus become a reality. For her, she had not just lost nails, but a large part of herself. With great strength of character, Lee was able to overcome this tragedy. Today, she keeps her nails in a plastic bag and cares for them as if they were her own little babies. It's true that not washing your hair frequently contributes to the secretion of sebum, the natural fat that protects and nourishes our hair. But not washing your hair for 3 years is a crime. This boy decided not to wash his hair anymore and the result is a real cave. They became all tangled and sticky. It makes hair stand on end. You're a little bit overheated? Nothing could be more normal. So, tell us in the comments what you think of all these people.